Neon. Replica program. Shion was a puppet, made to replicate my powers. The Keyblade's powers. When Shion left the organization, Axel didn't stop her. Like he wanted her to go. Axel's probably known about Shion for some time now, but has kept it from me. Shion and I are both special nobodies. Shion was a replica. A puppet. What about me? Am I a puppet too? Xemnas said, Sora was what connects her and me. But who is Sora? And who am I supposed to be? Axel, if he's hiding things from me about Shion, what could he be hiding about me? Axel.
Hey, Roxas.
Did you find Shion yet?
You know it isn't gonna be that easy.
I suppose not. Have you known about Shion this whole time?
No, not the whole time.
Since when then?
I can't exactly remember when.
Didn't get it memorized, huh? Axel. Who am I really? I'm special like Shion, I know that. But the organization wanted me out of the picture. Am I right?
Yeah. They did.
I guess it's 'cause Shion copied my powers and the Keyblade's powers. And they didn't need me anymore. And Axel, I guess you felt the same way.
You're wrong there. You'll always be my best friend.
Best friends are supposed to be honest with each other. Who am I, Axel? Xemnas says me and Shion are connected to each other through Sora. I don't even know a Sora. Am I a puppet like Shion?
You're different from Shion.
Then why do...
Finding out the truth doesn't always work out for the best.
What makes you so sure about that? I have the right to know the truth. How did I even get here? Why am I so special? Where did I learn how to use the Keyblade? I hardly know who I am. What is so wrong with wanting some answers?
Roxas.
I need to know, Axel. Please. Who am I?
You've just got to trust me, Roxas.
I don't. I can't.
Roxas!
Somebody knows where I came from. If I can't get answers here, I'll get them somewhere else. That'll be the person I trust. I tried. But I have to find out about myself. There's no reason for me to be here anymore.
Your mind's made up?
Why did the Keyblade choose me? I have to know.
You can't turn on the organization. You get on their bad side and they'll destroy you.
No one would miss me.
That's not true. I would.
Nice to meet you, Shion. Naminé, are you able to see my face?
Yes.
Then what do you think I should do?
What do you want to do?
First, I just wanted to be with Roxas and Axel forever. But then I started to realize that my memories... Well, these aren't really even mine, are they?
You're not Sora, and you're not Roxas. You're Kairi as Sora remembers her.
As I remember more of my past, the more I feel the need to go back where I came from. What should I do to go back?
So you're going back to Sora? If you return your memories to him, then you will disappear. In exchange for not having your own memory, you're connected through others' memories. So when you disappear, no one will remember you. There won't be any you to remember. For all the powers I possess, I can't keep even one piece of the memory called you connected.
I know, I'm ready. Otherwise, I wouldn't be here. I also know that Roxas should be going back with me. But I don't think he would understand. Not yet.
I know. Roxas can't feel Sora just yet.
Naminé, will you please watch over Roxas once I'm gone? You won't be alone. I asked someone else, too. There just isn't anything else I can do.
All right.
Thank you.
Well, if you're ready... Let's go see Sora.
Naminé, it's them. The organization has found us. They're almost here. This blasted puppet led them right to our doorstep. See what you get for trusting it.
I can handle this! Wait! Shion!
Why do I always get stuck with the icky jobs?
Axel?
Shion! What are you gonna do?
I've decided that I have to go back to where I belong.
Well, to be honest, I always felt that was best right from the very beginning. But you know, it still really bugs me. Something about this just stinks.
It's for the good of everyone.
But how do you know that? Everybody thinks they're right.
This is right.
They're gonna destroy you!
Please don't hold back, Axel. Promise.
What's your problem?
You both. Think you can do whatever you want? Well, I'm sick of it. Go on, you just keep running. But I'll always be there to bring you back! Why you gotta cause me so much trouble?
Where did I think I could go? What a joke. Shion! Thank you.
Roxas, I'm out of time. Even if I'm not ready, I have to make this choice. You have poured so many memories into me, given me so much, that I feel like I'm about to overflow. Look at me, Roxas. Who do you see? If you see somebody else's face, a boy's face, then that means I'm almost ready. This puppet will have to play her part. Roxas, this is him. It's Sora. You're next, Roxas. I have to make you a part of me, too. Don't you see? This is why I was created.
Who are you? Again? It's weird. I feel like I'm forgetting something really important.
You'll be better off now. Roxas.
Am I the one who did this to you?
No. It was my choice to go away now. Better that than to do nothing and let Zemnis have his way. Sora. And now I am going back to be with him. Roxas, I need you to do me a favor. All those hearts that I've captured, Kingdom Hearts, set them free.
Kingdom Hearts? Free them?
It's too late. I need to undo my mistakes. But you can't let Zemnis have Kingdom Hearts. You can't. Goodbye, Roxas. See you again. I'm glad I got to meet you. course. Axel, too. You are both my best friends. Never forget. That's the truth.
No! Shion! Who else will I have ice cream with? Shion.
How did this happen?
What does it matter? I'm here for you.
Why are you trying to stop me?
Because I want back the rest of Sora's memories.
Sora? Enough about Sora!
Do you have some kind of plan?
I'll set Kingdom Hearts free. Then everything will be the way it was. She'll come back. And the three of us can be together again.
You mean Shion? It's a struggle just to remember the name now. Either way, I can't let you go doing anything crazy.
I'm freeing Kingdom Hearts, and I'm going to find Sora. I want Shion back. I want my life back!
If you try and make contact with Kingdom Hearts, the last thing you'll get is your life back. The organization will destroy you.
Enough! Yeah.
Why? Why do you have the Keyblade?
Shut up! don't you quit?
Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
Huh?
Get real. Look which one of us is winning.
So it's true. You really are his nobody. Guess Diz was right after all.
What are you talking about? I am me. Nobody else.
Riku, please. You have to stop him.
How many times do I have to beat you?
All right. You've left me with no other choice.
What?
I have to release the power in my heart. The dark power that I've been holding back. Even if it changes me forever.
Accepted it. Diz. He could feel Sora.
Oh, he told you how he felt, did he? Ridiculous. Nobody cannot feel anything.
If he had met Sora, things might have been different.
Roxas, don't be sad. I came from you and Sora. I am you, the same way that I am Sora. You'll forget me, but the memories themselves will never go away. Memories of you and me will always be together, forever inside him.
Another dream about him. Maybe today we'll finally hit the beach. Only 7 days to go, and then my summer vacation's over.
My sanctuary. fast asleep.
Sanctuary, my sanctuary.